Fruhoff apply their core principles of quality, design, and construction excellence when they are repairing rigid trucks and tipper trailers on site in Grantham. Fruhoff's attention to detail is paramount, from the smallest repair job to the largest. An initial assessment of the damage is carried out at the customer's site, and Fruhoff will liaise with the customer and, if required, the insurers before the trailer is brought in to be repaired. Fruhoff's own team will then carry out their first inspection, working closely with design engineers to determine exactly which parts are required. Each truck has its own historical record, which can be accessed at any time, and this record will be retrieved from the system before repairs begin. A job pack is created, detailing the work to be carried out and listing the parts that are needed. No repair job begins before all of the parts have been brought in, so the team has everything they need. Once the parts are ready, the team will remove the damaged parts from the truck, then replace them with the new parts. Depending on the exact requirement, a truck may need to have one or more side panels, the floor, or door replaced. If a truck has been heavily damaged, it will need to be completely stripped down so the team can repair damage to all components, from the body to the chassis, axles and hydraulics or electronic systems. Because everything is prepared beforehand, this is an efficient process, enabling the Fruhoff team to repair trucks in a short time frame. Once the repairs have been done, the final checking process is completed. This includes checking the brakes, chassis alignment and axle geometry. All trucks need to be fully tested to ensure they are watertight. After the repairs are carried out, the trucks are fully leak tested before they leave. Once the vehicle inspection checklist is done, the vehicle is ready to be returned to the customer.